And some exciting news this morning. We're getting a look at the restaurants that will be added to the rest stops along the thruway. According to the Thruway Authority, the Angola rest stop will be getting the area's first Shake Shack and a Panda Express. It will also have a drive-through Starbucks and a Cinnabon. But we're going to have to wait a little bit of time, though, because construction won't start until January 2023. And it will wrap up in March of 2024. So we're going to Angola in 3 years.
Shake Shack coming. All right.